How do you decide there are offers to buy this, now is the right time to sell?
Was not expecting to sell the company this year, or certainly wasn't looking to sell the company. This was a really, really remarkable opportunity that presented itself. You know, again, going back to just how much sort of dumb luck I've had in my career and in my life, this was an unbelievable opportunity to shortcut a lot of the very hard things that, you know, we're about to be going through. Not to say that we, you know, weren't excited about all of these next steps, but this is a chance to join a company that has a history, a legacy, and a huge amount of resources around all of the sort of business stuff that Tumblr was about
and
to start
building. And Marissa's been associated with some of the people that have done extraordinary things.
Absolutely. I mean, she's a visionary in this industry. She's one of the most capable leaders and executives in this industry.
Did she have to sell you on it?
She sold me on, we started conversations about working with Yahoo in November, I believe, of last year. So this is a conversation that's been going on for months. We knew after those first few conversations that we were really excited about working together. After a few months, we knew that there was a lot we were going to do together regardless. Right. But after a few months of those conversations, we knew that we were going to be working together.
Right.
That's when Marissa showed up in New York and started to take me down, started to kind of walk me through a story of how we could do even more together.
And you'd be better off doing it together than trying to do it on your own.
We knew that we were going to be doing stuff together. This was an opportunity to do even more, to get even more invested in each other's efforts.
And why Yahoo?
A company in a position and with a legacy. It was a company with a legacy doing exactly the same kind of stuff that we're hinging our business on, which is really creative brand advertising. They were the original digital media company. They took a very different approach to media, right? They approached media as an editorial team that created content and built creative brand advertising on top of that content. That's the future of that's a big part of the future of Tumblr's business is creative brand advertising. And it's something they've built out technology for. It's also something that they have advertiser relationships around and something that they have a whole big honking sales force. They have a humongous team and huge resources behind that effort over at Yahoo. They're at a place today, Yahoo and Marissa and her team today are looking for a future for Yahoo, a path forward and growth for that business. And that's where they saw a huge opportunity in this media network that we were building. And what Marissa showed me, what their team showed us, was an opportunity for Yahoo to help us fuel in a huge way the development of that network and the development of our ad business.